Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I tried to join the Roblox game server via Roblox player, but unfortunately this play button is not visible. So if I try to press this button, in top it shows one message: this experience is unavailable due to your account settings. So how to get rid of this notification? So very simple method to fix this error is just go to your settings menu. So we simply tap this icon and select settings. So here I try to select privacy, and in my device this account restrictions are enabled, and this option is one of the reason for that kind of message. So just click to turn off this option. So next you can go to parental control settings. So here I try to enable this parent pin. So just create your 4-digit pin. And finally click to add. But sometimes they ask for your Roblox account password, and this is for verification process. And click to OK. So after you done these processes and go back to your Roblox game. So here you can check it, what is the age limit for this Roblox game. And this is suitable for ages 9+. So just note it. And again go to that parental control settings. So here you can change this allowed experiences. So I select 9+. And it asks for the parental control pin, so just put it. And the settings are saved successfully. So once you done these processes, and one more time, you can try to join that same Roblox game server. But friends, now this time you can see this play button is visible, and also you can click to join that Roblox game server. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.